Step one, draw two chords. So I'm going to do that. Doesn't matter where they are. There, drawing two chords. Find their midpoints. So measure it out. That one is 4 centimeters, so the midpoint is 2. Approximately right there. This one is 3.3-ish. 3.3, so 1.65 or so will be its midpoint. Then draw perpendicular lines inward from the midpoint. Line it up. There's one. Line that one up. So that should be perpendicular, that should be perpendicular, which makes this the center of my circle. The intersection of the two perpendicular lines is the middle. Circle. And that's your solution for the show, you know.